Hey guys, Mystery Gaming here. Hope you guys are doing well. So we'll be leaving off where we left off in the last video. Here, just give me a moment. I gotta do my usual clicking stuff. All right. So before we get into the video, we did finally get the Song of Time for MM, so we should be able to do the rest of what we couldn't do before. So just like last time, if the game freezes, it's just me clicking off of on the tracker. So, yeah. We did just get 54. We should probably grab the last sculpture, even though it's just a heart piece. Most of my audio in the last video was caught from my camera, so the audio's wasn't probably very good. Container, nice. Yay!
Right.
We did all those checks. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Sorry, turning up my audio a little bit on my PC. Sorry, had a yawn there. Let's turn this down a tad. There we go. Don't need to be talking over the music too much. But yeah. Got some schoolwork to do later. I we're going straight to MM now, pretty much. The song of time, so you can get the song and still have it. We should actually probably put our money in the bank. Because we got a lot of checks to do for just MM alone. God, so many. Like, if you see my tracker right now, like, literally almost everything is green. Depositing 200 rupees, yep. You know, it's a recovery heart and Song of Storms, so. That could be for either game. We did do Honey and Darling day 1 through day 3, so we don't gotta do that. We don't need to do Bombers. Okay, we're gonna pause this a sec. Time down so we have time to do everything that we need to do. Alright, so Honey Darling, we beat them. We beat the first prize, but not the second prize for the shooting gallery. Got practically every. We did not save the old lady. We did do that. We did that. We did that. Did not do that. Did check the bomb shop. They didn't have anything for us. We did not do that. He did not do that. We did not do that. Okay. We'll Fall Shooting Gallery, we did actually get perfect score. We did get the prize for saving Kumei. We got all the Woodfall chest. Got Soaring. All the Garados. Did not actually do that. We did do the moons tier. Sorry, I'm just checking off a bunch of checks to make sure we got it all. We did actually do that. There we got a. Sorry, I had a bunch of checks I had to check off my tracker. We're gonna talk to this guy, give him the moon's tier. He's just gonna give us a recovery heart. Song of Storms, MM. Alright. We'll also have to see if that also complies to OT, pretty much. So we need to actually go this way. I want one too. Oh, Dev, I was wearing the bunny hood. 5, 2, 3. Wait, no, 5, 2, 1, 3, 4. Bummer Society for life. Even though we don't actually have the actual mopluck itself. Okay. I'm just looking at all the items I got to see what I can all do. We're just doing the telescope so we can actually just that works too. It's just going to be a recovery heart because we already got the actual Deku stick upgrade earlier. we don't really need a... It's gonna pop in there. And we're just gonna quit. Yep. This is our only sword at the moment. Here comes Jim. Thinking we didn't know the password. That was the actual original item. Alright, well, we need more money. That's for darn sure. This is kind of sad. Alright, we got just Deku Scrub. Ooh, we need arrows. So we can start doing Snowhead. Oh. Ask and you shall receive. As they say. Just gonna say, what the heck? Nothing like farming for rupees. So much fun. Give me your rupees, fool. Oh, well, I guess we can't bonk trees. Alright, we should be full on arrows. Yep, okay. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Oh, we gotta kill the Dodongos yet. So that's a check. Yeah. pager item. Well, that's gonna help. That's a good mass to have right now, since we're gonna need it for practically every temple, because every temple's gonna have items, and it's not gonna be stray fairies. Alright, I guess we can see what the scrub has for us. Southern Swamp. Yeah, we know Southern Swamp is Way of the Hero. I'll sell you Co-Hero if you just keep it a secret. Sure, I'll buy it for 150. I'll buy Co-Hero from you for 150 rupees. Yeah, I just paid you 150 rupees, dude. We do not have Red Potion at the moment. See what brothers give us. Sure, we'll race ya. Well, I should say, I'll race ya. Easy. Nice. All right. Brothers were a piece of art. Let's hit. Well, we did pretty much what we could in Woodfall. We just got the Garado, that's about it. Let's go ahead and do. Let's go ahead. It's what, 10? Yeah, we got plenty of time to. Yet, before we have to go over to Anju and see what the room key is. Missed. Sucker. So let's see what's in the shop here and talk to a child. We do have Lullaby, so we should technically be able to. I'll take both of those stray fairies, actually. So we are now at 12 for Great Bay. Wood shopping. Alright. Okay, just doesn't work. Well, sorry, you guys are just gonna have to suffer. Alright, so he actually has a stray fairy. So we'll have to essentially talk to him, come back here and yes, let's proceed, shall we? Now we can actually grab all the items in here. Noon, okay. We're gonna go to Clocktown. Okay, it gives us 10 bombs and a red potion OT. Well, you might as well hit Great Bay. Actually, it's map to Dodongo's Cavern. One right now. There's the fire arrows for OT. Thank you. let's check the shop here, and then we need to actually leave. So we can go grab the very thing. Is that the... Okay, we'll take that. Stray fairy. And we'll take that to give us more money. Oh, perfect timing, too. Look at that. Yes. Bam, choose, really. No, I can't relax now, because, gave me bomb shoes. Oh, that's right. Have to actually have the actual key to in order to actually go in there. Alright, Grandma. Wear the All Nights mask so we don't fall asleep. Let's just do the carnival one. Spin attack upgrade. that's me crying inside. That's just grand grandma. Alright. Let's try and... Alright, hit the red ones, yeah. High score is 39, it's always gonna be 39. That was close. Almost had it. Missed that one. I missed that one. I would have had perfect two. Oh, man. Okay, well. Want to try again? Yep. We're going to try again. Sadly, we have to keep trying this until we actually get the perfect. I'm in too much of a rush. That's half the problem. I might as well just hit all the blue ones at this point. Crap, I hit that one. Crap! Whatever, I ain't gonna freaking play this all freaking whole freaking time. I'm gonna waste it. Jeez, man. We might as well hit. Talk to Guru. But fun. it's only 6 o'clock. Okay. Well, we kind of came here too early. That's fine. We already have his mask. Map does no head. Did Grandma's story. This one last time. Come on, man. No. That was close. I forgot, and whatever. This one, and then gotta go back the way that we came. So, then drop. Then wait for it now. Boom. One, then that should be at least day one out of three. Stray Fairy, Woodfall, okay. Got that, got that. Strange name, come back tomorrow. Despite that, yeah, we have no choice. That was a bit of a pain. Grandma isn't till 12, so we got a bit old lady, I should say. We don't need to sit the old lady quite yet. We can just gather more rupees since we practically spent practically almost all of them on just that. The freaking shooting gallery. mark off some stuff that we did do. Should be it. All right. You can just put it back to normal time since. Wait, we could do Ikana. Well, we'll save the old lady first. Might as well. Since it's practically already 11. And we have a Sillard. He'll, yeah. I'm just gonna sit back, relax, and here comes the old lady. Here she comes. She's on cruise control, dude. Oh, thanks for the 20 rupees. I'll take that. We need the money after all the money that we spent. All right, we did day one. We beat day one. We just got to beat two more for the scrubs, pretty much. Little time back down. We're gonna go to Ikana. At least to the graveyard. Part of Ikana. Joke's on you, I don't even have a sword. have Song of Awakening. Easy. Wait, it is my loss. Darn tune it is. A fish. All that for a fish. You deeply sadden me. Should be able to do what we were gonna do before. And then that should be it. Actually, no, there's probably some other stuff that we can do while we wait for day two to come. More money. I'll take it. I'll honestly take it. And it's like, yeah, I need that money. I feel like we need to go Great Bay, honestly. I've got a bunch of green checks that I did not do yet. Wrong check. Wrong song, I should say. Wrong check. Wrong check. LOL. Going Zora's cape. We do not have Bay. We do have Milk Road. We do have Mountain. We just do not have... Alright, so... I'm not even gonna do Great Bay Temple yet, because... There's a bunch of checks that we missed. Here. At least I'm Zora Link right now, so I'm not too worried. Major item. There's the actual bomber's notebook. Okay, it's not a part of my tracker, but we do have it. That was near the stray fairy. Scarado. Got. Looks like a major item right there. That was too close for comfort. That's a stray fairy to, ironically, Woodfall. It's probably best to do that. Giant's wallet, so that means we now have the biggest, second to biggest wallet. Just got the brothers now, the beavers, the beaver brothers, and this check here that we're gonna check right now. A stray fairy to Woodfall. We have practically almost all the Great Bay stray fairies. We're missing literally two out of 15. That's actually really good right now. Now we need to just fight the beavers now. Well, not fight them, but you know what I mean. Race them, whatever. Race them, fight them. We're doing something. Alright, we can just hop up. Hop all the way over here. I don't know if you can actually fight, race the beavers at night or not, but we're gonna find out. I would assume so, because unless it's like a day only thing. Alright, face off. No. Against the beavers, and then I think we're gonna probably do state. You again, can't fool me with your green clothes. You want an empty bottle, don't you? You'll never learn your lesson. Kahoo. But under 2 minutes, sure. I think we gotta race them twice. So we're off to a very horrible start right now. Well, despite the fact that we did a horrible start, thanks for your. All right, we got that. We got the ledge. Now we just got the rematch and then the other ledge. That should be it. He's back. right. All that for fairy. Let it be over. It shall be over. Alright. Guys. We're gonna end the video here. We'll leave off next time. Starting off here. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit that like button while you're at it. Make sure to subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And check out the merch while you're at it. With that being said, God bless and have a nice day.